Well, it was nice qualifying. I struggled a lot this weekend, and I was a little bit worried about my speed because there is now many riders in a good pace. But we improved step by step today, and I just tried to be calm. And finally, we improved the bike a little bit, and the lap time came. It's nice to start the races from the pole, and yeah, it's nice. It's the last race of the season and the first pole, so it's nice to have one at least.